All right. I just had a revelation. We actually have three eyes and three sets of ears. We got the ego eye and the ego ears. That's where we get locked in our thoughts of worry, or just locked in our thoughts. It could be any thoughts. We just get locked in our thoughts. Right? Yeah. Probably the worry thoughts and stuff like that. And then we have the outer thoughts. The outer ears and eyes, that's what keeps us out here. And then we have the third eye. That's the one that brings the balance between the two, between the ego, the inner ego, and the outer, Mother Nature out here. Yeah. Yeah. Think on those things.